Here is how to log out of your Facebook page from Facebook Messenger using an iPhone. To log out of your Facebook page, try out these step-by-step guide. To do that, open the Facebook app on your iPhone. Tap the three horizontal lines in the bottom right corner of the screen. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. Here, you will see in the Account Center option. Tap on it. After that, tap on the Password and Security option. Then tap on where you are logging. And now select your Facebook account. Now you can see that the all device names that you used for your account login. Simply tap on a particular one and tap on Logout. And your account or password page will be logged out from a particular or all devices. Now you can delete your Messenger app. After that, reinstall the app on your iPhone from the App Store. So this is the way you can log out from your Facebook page to use your Facebook app. If you have any kind of questions, please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.